My name is Olivier Laouché. I am the executive chairman and co-founder of the Thuez Group. It was difficult, you're right. You know, I come from a French island in the Caribbean named Martinique. And at that time, there was only one TV channel owned by the French government, and the competition was not allowed. So it took me a few years, in fact, first to gather the financial resources and also to get the professionals that will help us, you know, get the skills so that we could launch a successful channel. And eventually we managed to launch what we call a local channel, really focus on the life of the people in Martinique. And I can say that I learned a lot from this experience, and because I think that Thuez will not have become what it is right now without this experience of launching a very low cost, you know, local channel in a very small island. So I had to learn how to do nearly everything with very, very little.
So while we air the hottest videos turning up the continent, we would also showcase the new acts who are about to blow.
Oh, it's a great experience first because, you know, we started with a vision that there was a marketplace for a TV channel that will be focused on promoting Afro-urban culture, music, entertainment creators. And because we consider that this reality was really underserved, undervalued, underexposed by the traditional media. So and when we launched our first channel, it was in France and also in the French-speaking African countries, where the market was not that developed at the time, so it was 15 years ago. And we had challenges to get some very professional music videos from the artists. And to get money from the advertisers in France was very difficult because, as you know, France is a majority, you know, it's a white country, and we are many black people promoting black artists. And so for them, for big brands, there was no reason why they should invest 1 cent to support us. So we had to find alternative ways to get some revenue. So we very rapidly decided to expand our footprint, our business beyond the French borders to Africa, but also to the Caribbean, to the Indian Ocean, to the US. So right now we've got operation in 160 countries, and we've got 22 channels reaching about 200 million people.
Unique mix of the most popular Afrobeats music genres, such as Afropop, indigenous rap, Lamba, Afrosoul, and hip-hop, as well as the global hits.
We are definitely a bridge between all the people of African origins on all the people who like globally black music. And we managed to build this bridge because of what we call a global approach, that means global and at the same time local. Because as we all know it, Africa is not a country, so we decided to localize our approach of the African market by launching several channels from Thuez Naija in Nigeria to Thuez Toka in Mozambique and Angola to Thuez Kitoko in DRC and Congo B, or Thuez Mziki in East Africa. So in each of these countries, we really try to capture the best of the local, you know, contemporary music scenes. We mix it with a bit of international. And what we do a lot is we try to bring also artists from one country to other countries, especially the ones that have got a strong crossover potential, so that we can also introduce new sound, new beats, new brands, new artists to the rest of Africa, to the rest of the world. So we do that permanently, and it works.
Thuez Naija mirrors the movement that sits in the heart of all young Africans.
We are certainly in the place of the world where the music is the most important in the day-to-day life of the people. We did a lot of research on music, even more important than sports, you know, more important than football, because it really reached everybody. And I'm sure that in each family in Nigeria, you have someone who's got a friend, who's got a family member, whatever, who somehow is interacting with music, either as a producer, as an artist, as a dancer, whatever. But music is every day, everywhere. You can't even think about an event in Nigeria without having a music dimension to it.
Trace Niger, we love Afrobeats.